Hi, how are you doing? I'm Trion, Director for Logistics, and this is my team.
Yeah, I'm just a trainer.
I'm Tyler.
I'm Jasmine.
I'm Alex. Win.
I'm Gabriel Rulez.
And we're your backyard friends. Yes.
So, thank y'all for waking up this morning. I know it's early. Today, y'all will be partaking in a various amount of TikTok challenges. So we will be showing you a certain challenge and you will have to recreate it, okay? So the first one we're gonna do is a team one.
So it's gonna be Gabe and Alex, Jasmine and Tristan, Tyler and Trion.
All right, we will now show you what you're trying to recreate.
I'm your girl so fine, but her breath is like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star.
That's light work for you guys.
Alright,
you guys will have 1 minute to practice, and then we will record.
Oh, easy. Ready. No practice at all.
This one.
Alright.
And then read
this one. Three, two, one.
Whoa. Wow.
Alright,
you ready? Who wants to go first?
Alright, Gabe and I will go first.
Ready? I'm your girl so fine, but her breath is like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, I'm iced out, ooh, looking. Your girl so fine, but her breath is like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star. I'm your girl so fine, but her breath is like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star.
All right, good job on that first one.
Woo.
All right, we will be showing you the next dance. Yo, what are you doing?
It's a dance?
It's a dance. It'll be a group dance.
Shorty said she coming with a breakfast, cause she saw a young nigga pull up in the Rover. Now she said she wanna come over, yeah, but I don't want no love.
Oh, look at Alexis.
You watch.
She doesn't, she didn't make a dance.
I know.
This is not me,
she doesn't dance.
Don't yell on this.
Bro,
sure.
Alright.
Go.
She opens up.
Oh. Yeah, she, so we do this, but you have to.
You direct
the one that does the hand. So just look at her hand. Just be like, hey.
Oh, we're gonna be so uncoordinated.
How many times are we gonna do this?
Three.
Just once?
Two.
All good.
One. Alright. So. So y'all can go ahead and set y'all's formation. And then.
I think everything's right.
Shorty said she coming with a breakfast, cause she saw a young nigga pull up in the Rover. Now she said she wanna come over, yeah, but I don't want no love.
So, the next one I think y'all are familiar with is the pass the phone challenge. So, we will have each of y'all step either into the hallway, and you will say you're passing the phone to, you know, somebody. Like, the first person to do it, you say, like, whoever, you describe the person and you hand it to them.
Oh, you hand it to them.
Yeah, and then it goes back and forth, okay?
Yeah.
So we'll start off with
Trion.
One, two, three, nose goes. All right.
I'm passing a phone to someone who looks most like a Jimmy Neutron character.
My name is Tristan Tran, and I'm passing this on to someone that's just really, really sus.
Thank you.
I'm passing this mic to the person with the nicest tip. I'm passing the phone to my mommy.
Hey, I love you, but I'm passing the phone to the least punctual person on staff.
I think we're good. Alright.
You ready? Alright, I'm passing the phone to.
Give the bay.
Back up.
Passing the phone to most beta male.
Alright.
They're all beta male.
You can go ahead and get into the shot.
Whoa.
All right. So, the last one what we're doing, which is why I asked if y'all were allergic to tortillas.
We will be doing the tortilla challenge.
To be fair, I said I'm pretty sure no one has
it. No one's allergic to like gluten or anything.
Wait, the tortilla challenge. Am I gonna start like you have water in your mouth and you slap a person with a tortilla?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Huh? Get sink water.
Sink water.
Well, you're not gonna swallow it. You might spit it out once in a time.
Water bottles.
We have water. We have water.
Do it.
Oh no!
Let me get hit by Alex's acne, bro.
You got a new one.
All right, and then we'll probably just shoot them.
Wait, we're not eating these. I don't know if
they're really stale.
Wait.
Please don't eat.
Jasmine's gonna start.
This was our logistics. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. Come see us in August. Come like and subscribe.